Okay, you guys, so we're all guilty of getting song lyrics wrong. In fact, this year, there have been so many tunes that have tricked us. So I present to you a roundup of the top songs we totally misheard in 2015. Hey guys, I'm your host, Chelsea Briggs, and you're watching the Hollywire Hot Minute. Like I said, we are all guilty of the lyric mix-up. Remember this?
Hold me close, young Tony Danza.
So let's go ahead and clear up the confusion by starting with Taylor Swift's Blank Space, because I mean, who didn't hear Starbucks Lovers? If the high was worth the pain, got a long list of Starbucks Lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. If the high was worth the pain, got a long list of Starbucks Lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. Okay, so raise your hand if you still can't help but think of pumpkin spice lattes every time those lyrics come on. Yeah, me too. It's still a thing. Next up, obviously, you guys know I'm obsessed with One Direction's song, Drag Me Down, but when you first heard it, did it kind of make you go, what? I'm so easy. A musket of the heart? What does that even mean? Oh no, Chelsea, you just got the lyrics so wrong. Also, side note, Louis' part made us go, huh? If I didn't be his babe. Moving right along. So we'll forever have Shawn Mendes' Stitches stuck in our head. It plays on the radio every 2 minutes. But you guys, here are the lyrics that trip me up every time.
Needle in the bread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle in the bed, gonna wind up dead. Needle in the bread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle in the bed, gonna wind up dead.
Yeah, I know. Needle in the thread definitely makes more sense. Okay, up next we have Fetty Wap's Trap Queen, which totally took over the airwaves this year. She my trap queen, let her hit the bando. We be coming up, watch out for them bands go. We just said it though, talking about your Lambos. Wait, I still don't understand anything he's saying. Do you? Okay, so moving right along. Now we all know Ariana Grande's got some killer pipes, but sometimes her epic riffs make it so hard to understand what she's actually saying. Example number one comes from Focus. Right? And then the part when Jamie Foxx is warming up to say the words focus kind of sounds like, well... And next we have Ari's Break Free song. Anyone else hear the same thing I do? She doesn't say that. Okay, finally, Selena Gomez's song, Good For You, is amazing. But on first listen, it had us scratching our heads.
I'm on my 14 carats, I'm 14 carats, doing it up like my eyes. I'm on my 14 carats, I'm 14 carats, doing it up like my eyes.
When you figure out what she's saying, obviously it makes sense, but I'll be honest and say I thought she was singing about farting carrots for a hot minute. Just saying. Okay, so I want to know what songs totally tricked you this year. I think you may be surprised that a lot of other people feel the same way. Let's go ahead and talk it all out in the comments section below. And you know the drill. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And also like and favorite this video. For Hollywire.com, I'm Chelsea Briggs, and I'll see you later. All right, you guys, for more Hollywire Hot Minutes, go ahead and click that box on the left. And to watch another video about lyric breakdown, click the box on the right and subscribe.